I think this stuff like I don't remember. I found a swamp troll. That's unfortunate. Okay, that was the I don't know how far away this is. Switch you to heals as well. Oh my gosh, that's so many enemies. Oh my gosh. Okay. How's it? This has that much health while being summoned? That's ridiculous. I guess now I'm in the swamp. I wish I had some like mass AoE stuff right now. Oh my gosh. Well, only one person's died right now, so we'll see if we can keep us alive. Okay. So my main character is dead currently. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Gosh dang. Oh my goodness. No, stop. Oh my gosh, stop it, stop it, stop. What the heck? I don't want you to progress forward. We're going through the physical swamp instead. Kill it. Thank you. I'm not sure where I'm going now. All I know is there's a lot of stuff over here that looks dangerous, so we're gonna... Let's not summon this time, swamp creature. What are these? Swamp slingers. No, no, no. Fire arrows, please. I don't know which way to go. Apparently I'm going this way because that's the way it told me to go. Also saving the game. Who just picked up that long recurve? I need a sword loop. No, no, no. Switch back to Ice Shard. Good lord. Nice freeze. Okay, I refound the trail I need to be following. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of stuff. I need to retreat immediately. Healing wind, come on. What is happening? Ooh, a ring. What's it do? 10 to armor? Who has very low armor? I think it's, is it you? Eighty-seven now. You have 70. A cemetery. I vaguely remember this, but not very well. Is there a castle ahead or a crypt? It's a Zambi. Those things have a lot of HP. Okay, let's activate some healing. Man, he just doesn't take much damage, does he? Holy crap. This looks... I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be, but this reminds me, and you know, all the games around this era are... I'm sure that this is taking inspiration from Diablo. I could be wrong, but I doubt it. What's happening? Oh my gosh. Has so much more damage. And it hits every time. Lightning does 49 to 57, whereas Ice Shard does 40 to 53. The major difference being this is 16, this is 11, so, but this has range 10, so it's a bit less range. I think it scales a lot more. 52 to 60 at the next level. Yeah, it's gonna very quickly outscale. I mean, it's already outscaled now, and I'm just acquired it, so. Oh. Purify the temple's done. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff. Oh my gosh. What the heck? That is crazy. I've lost two people, and I have no idea where she even. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Oh, that's ridiculous. 23,000 gold? Whoa. Okay. Now I have another character back with me. Oh my gosh, what the heck? This is borderline cruel. I still have two characters dead too. What is happening? A go-go walker? This is the shit that killed me. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Put on healing wind. I can't deal with it otherwise. Well, that between that and freaking 15 other zombies that spawned. Okay, there's one down. Two. Okay, now you're gonna cast Resurrect. To resort all the freaking inventory. I guess he didn't have that much. Never mind. There we go. Okay. I don't think you had an amulet. Nope. I'm surprised I survived that. Why were you on melee? What the heck? Oh, we are going to save game right here. It thinks it's the year 2048, apparently. I don't know how to get to that, so I guess I'm gonna go out here. I think my path, wait, is there a path back this way? There might be one in this back corner. Yeah, it looks like there is. Oh, there's four? I thought there was three. Okay. Oh my gosh. What just did that? Where's the hag? Oh my gosh. I gotta run again. Zed's dead. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. No, you are not going to heal Zed. We are going to leave Zed to die. Or Merrick, and we'll come back and get him in a little bit. Now, you're casting Healing Wind. Where is he? He's getting the crap beat down by a tree. So many. I can't believe how many there were when I ran around the side right there. Let's get this one down first. Where do you possibly think you're going? You're gonna go try and heal Zed, right? No, what's gonna happen is you're gonna get knocked out. Now you're gonna stay over here. You've used Healing Wind, that's fine. Yeah, you are. What? Nice. Upgrade to lightning bolt.
I looked up the two yesterday and the names popped up with them, but they were weird names, if that makes sense.
Yeah, weird names. Holy crap. There's so much stuff. Oh my gosh. I just lost three characters. That's ridiculous. I lost not all my casters, but the most of them. I have one. I lost three characters. I have to redo my entire inventory because I can't even see. What are you at? 128? Do I have any health potions on these characters at all? Thank you. Oh my gosh. My gear is so messed up now. Holy crap. I think people at least have the right items on them, roughly. Maybe, probably not. I need a checkpoint or a rest point. That's crazy. And it saved the game because I somehow survived that ridiculousness. Who's fighting in melee? Why? Okay, an amulet. The sooner I can get rid of those fire sprays, the better. No, get back. I'm gonna let the dwarf lead the party. His bow skill for breaking objects is also better than my main character's. Lightning bolt's good. Oh crap, that's still too close. There it is. I don't want it to spray its acid stuff. Not yet, not until after that thing's dead. Well, that's nothing different. The normal three characters died. What is happening? Where's no? Just cast that, please. I literally have no clue where I'm going right now. I think I'm still headed in the right direction, but there's been so many times I've died. I've kind of lost where I was in terms of the map. And clearly I can zoom out. As I said, I think I'm going in the right direction, but not 100% sure. Oh, there's a person in there, I think. Oh my gosh.
You cannot know how glad I am to see another human.
It seems oh my gosh. What are you? What, oh crap. That is a high level nature mage.
Look, I know I'm young for a mage, but I knows me a spell or two. I'd be willing to help you out for some gold. I promise I knows me stuff.
I really need a trade. I want to take him, but like, oh my gosh. To be honest, at the moment, I'm just overwhelmed. Oi. I know who I'd get rid of. I'd get rid of this dude right here. I'll just leave him behind. Yeah, I think I start with doing... Okay, I was going to start with this. Actually, no, he's like 18 combat magic. I leave him behind. I don't know. I need a healer. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Zed again, or not Zed, Merrick this time. I feel like if he has combat, well, it doesn't really matter. Oh my gosh. What is this gear? Oh, now it's easy to do. You can survive here. You'll be fine.
You're as inconstant as the wind. Very well. Go on, then. I'll do well enough on my own.
Yeah, you will. Make me try and feel bad.
By the stars, maybe me looks are changing. And a...
Alright, there we go. Party's more powerful. I need to sort inventory really badly, but I need a salesperson. I don't know where I'm going again. Holy crap. Alright. Oh my gosh. Healers are down, every single one of them. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat this now. That thing's at the worst place possible. I can't get to it. I need to do as like much damage as possible. Thank you. Where does this one load? 1305 versus 1324. Lose 25 minutes of playtime. To work with this for a little bit, see what we can do. There's troll. I see the trolls now. Okay, we baited two of them. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, why? Let's see how many come over here. Question is, can Merit keep everyone alive? I think so. Okay, we're gonna go over here and make sure everything over here is relatively clear. It was not. I can't go through this way. He's right there laughing at me. Okay, what I should do is go right here. Save. We're gonna overwrite this one now. Yeah, I think so. Okay. I think I can get this. You have a resurrect, right? Okay, I got him out of there. He has no spells. Dang it. I got one of them, so we're going to resave again. Oh, get out, get out, get out. Okay. I got most of the items back. Hold ground. Attack freely is fine. Target closest. Okay. So now I'm going to take Merrick again. Go to resurrect. Why do they have to follow? This must be a painful existence right now. Okay, now retreat. Just retreat. I don't care if you die. It is what it is. Switch you to healing hands. Bow attacks for everybody. Shoot back over here. Oh, you aren't done healing. What are you doing? Another one dead. Who died this time? I don't know. Combat mage. You have 120 life left. Merrick, keep healing. Okay. Okay, now that we have everything, we're going to step back here to over here. I think this hut is a good save point for where I've, what I've accomplished right now, because I have to go back and do all my redo all my inventory. So I'm going to go ahead and stop recording right here and call this it for now. And then by the time I do the next recording, this will be all taken care of.